Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Scratch from FDM. That's scared you, innit? Don't lie. Yeah. Told you, it's laid back interviews. How are you guys doing?
Really good.
I'm alright.
Chills.
Yeah, I'm chilled. Yeah.
How did the studio session go today down here?
Good.
Really good. Yeah.
Really
enjoyed
good.
It.
Some nice pictures.
Yeah.
So, when did you get together, join up, create this band?
We were put together, weren't we?
Yeah, we were put together by our manager. We met up in Glasgow, didn't we? We met up in the apartment, and then from then we just got along, didn't we, from there?
Yeah. When was that, though, Easter time?
Yeah, nice. Easter, I'd say, about around there.
We've literally only met, this is the third time meeting, we just get on really well, don't we?
Yeah.
It's crazy, because, working with you guys today, it looks like you guys have known each other for such a long time. And when you said you've known each other, you met each other like three times. I was like, what?
It's weird.
It is weird.
Yeah.
It's
weird.
Like we've got that connection in it, boys.
It's weird.
It is weird.
And do you feel comfortable around each other, like to get on stage and do all the shows
and the music, definitely.
Pushing each other forward, yeah. Mm. How's rehearsals going? Feeling confident?
Yeah, feeling confident.
Yeah, when I was watching you guys today, I was like, I wish I had like a smidgen of that talent, just a little bit. You might
have a hidden talent.
I wish I was this big, to be fair, so you know what I mean?
I'm telling you, bodyguard. I'm your bodyguard. Hey, I tried to get in the band, they kicked me out already.
Dancing weren't on point.
My dancing was dead.
Dead.
So where did your music career start from? So if we start from you, where did you start out with music and then we move along?
Oh, well, it all started off when I was younger. We went on lots of holidays, so karaoke bars and stuff like that. So it started off by then, and then obviously my mum noticed that I could sing and stuff like that, and she started entering me into all these competitions and stuff, and then from then it just grew, and then this is where I am now.
Yeah.
Loving
yourself.
So I just used to sing in the car.
Nice.
And then I said to my mum I wanted singing lessons when I was nine, and she said, because I didn't really used to stick to things besides sport, so she said, do the choir. If you stick to the choir, you can do them. So then I did choir, stuck to the choir, did lessons, and I put a video on YouTube, and I got noticed by a scout from CBBC.
Nice.
So then I was on a singing show, and then now I'm here. I've always liked the same song in the car when I was younger, and then I started doing, my cousin started making me do Facebook videos to sing, and I started to enjoy doing them. And then I was scouted for, actually the first time I wanted to go on The Voice Kids, we saw an advert for it.
Nice.
So we auditioned a couple of times for The Voice Kids. And then obviously I didn't get a turn, so I came back the next year. And after that had finished, whilst it was going on actually, I'd been picked up by the manager. So sort of, after the voice process finished, this process began. So it's not really been great, which has been good though.
And then you guys have got your tour coming up as well.
Yeah, supporting.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. So you're supporting that for another person. How are you feeling about that? A bit of a tour like that. To me, that'd be wow, I'm going places, doing different shows.
It's very exciting. It's a new thing for us all, obviously. It's nerve-wracking. Mm. That's something about
it. It's going to be crazy that we release music and we're going on the tour straight away.
To say we've only met each other three times. It's quite mad, isn't it, boys? Yeah. It's mad.
And when's this happening? When's this going on with the tour?
September.
Yeah, September.
Wow.
It's the end of September. I think it's the end of September. Yeah. And then I think
I think there's one on the 15th,
which is quite soon. Then I think we're doing one maybe December.
We will have one December time.
December,
yeah.
December as well.
So we'll keep that one on the down low, but it's already out there now, isn't it?
Nice. So where can they find you online?
Voltage.
Yeah,
Voltage,
so on Instagram.
Yeah.
Voltage, it's like that.
Voltage.
Voltage Official, VLTG. Twitter, it's also Voltage Official.
I think, yeah.
We don't have a YouTube yet. I think
we're going to
start doing the YouTube so that sort of the fans can sort of see what we're like more personally. It'll be good.
Yeah, that'll be good just for the fans to, I don't know, it's more like the interact, they can see what we're like as a as people. Yeah. Like, do you know what I mean? We're in a group, aren't we?
Connect
and
everything.
Yeah.
You're going to do like a bit of, you know, for the fans, a bit of vlogging, a bit behind the scenes.
Yeah, basically, yeah. Yeah, 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 that's all. That's
maybe some nice pranking man.
Yeah, definitely a prank.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
In Manchester we had him under the bed and he couldn't get out, and we were like pouring water on him and everything. He was stuck under the bed for half an hour. Jay were.
I could not get out. Every time I tried to get out, water all over my head.
Oh mate,
well, there's more to come.
It's my turn now though.
Is there anything else you want to lay down for the fans, so you know, say to your fans?
Thank you very much for being there. Yeah. That's we appreciate it, and it's given us a drive to do it. So
yeah, Van also tried to come on the tour as well.
Yeah, yeah, come watch us, and we've had a lot of really good feedback and support considering we've not performed to anyone and show how good we are.
That's what I mean. Love it.
So that's Fats from FDM with Voltage.
Peace.